Okay, so in this video, we're going to go over the one of the beginner forms we show here, Xinyi-Dao. So, Hao Pao. And this form basically goes through a way to practice all of the five elements in a proper style drill. The intent is really not only to first get the movement down, but also strain spacing, a little bit of timing, and as you get better, you learn how to manipulate each other. So, attack, defense, moving, taking the space, taking away the space, and eventually you want to get it to where it's closer to how like pushing it through, feeling each other. So, starting movement, or start santi.
Like we can go over just the steps.
Oh, yeah. So, so at first, we want to practice just the movements and getting the spacing down. So, for penetration, just do the first part. Each one. And then he steps, high step, and then high step, he steps, high step, he steps. So here we're training keeping a certain space, right? So if he does it to me and I don't keep the space, right, he jammed up, there's an application right there. Right? So we're practicing attack and defense. So he attacks, I do the proper defense. I do the proper defense. I do the proper defense. And part of that, especially the first six, really just maintaining this gap. So I don't want to get to work. He doesn't want me to get too close. I don't want him to get too close. I'm keeping this space up. We can go execute movements. 2 minutes is also a good way to train just the elements on another person. So, for instance, just this first part of the movement here, the first movement, this pichon, getting off, trapping, attaching. Clearing attacks, turning, attacking the open spots, things like that. So the 2 minutes is kind of a beginner to over to the intermediate way of training, getting ready to go into a free form. So straining, spacing, getting comfortable with the movements. And eventually you can break each of these sections out and train them separately. Still sticking to it, but sticking more. Back and forth. Repeatedly, quick, slow, you can vary the steps, the length of your steps, you can make it short. We did it in a very big space because it's a small space. So, small space. So you can really practice. Don't think you need a lot of space, you can practice 2 minute sets or 4 minutes, right? Shrink the steps. Give it a close.